Don't pull that trigger. You don't have to go. Don't have to fight, conquer, kill, beat, torture, scar your own conscience. Will it await you? Remind you, tell you what you did at night, and hallucination, broken sleep, and deep sweats, and shattered relationships, and black eyes. It is not business. As usual, you will climb that chair, creep up that ladder, put a rope around your neck, and leap to go back to the way it was. Swallow a shotgun. It will fester, jolt, and choke you. You weren't supposed to be there. Those who sent you won't care, won't treat, won't keep promises. You'll die alone, even if surrounded by loved ones. Don't pull that trigger. Step off that ledge. You aren't jumping alone. Pull back, lift that finger, turn in the other direction. There will be repercussions, but they cannot last forever. That will last forever. That gunshot, that trigger pulled, will not end or be amended when you come back, a shell of your former self when the gunshots stop. The gunshots will begin. Refuse to be damaged. Refuse to be pawned. Refuse to serve their agenda. You have a choice. Remember that. You can refuse.